Hello everyone, today we will learn how to measure current without current module or any special parts. Let's get started. We need Arduino Uno or any Arduino board, 1 ohm at least, 3 watts resistor, breadboard, and jumper wires. Connect Arduino via USB cable. Connect the resistor to the breadboard, then connect negative from power supply to the resistor. Also hook up the GND from Arduino to negative from power supply. Then connect analog A0 to the other side of the resistor. I also connected a free end jumper wire to A0 as negative output. Open your IDE. From examples, choose analog in out serial. We will edit this disk to fit what we need. First, we don't need any output, except serial results, so delete output pin 9. Also, no need for mapping analog data, so I'll just delete mapping data. Let's check it out. Seems like something related to output pin 9, I will delete it also. Everything seems okay now. The data comes from A0 is raw data. We will use it to calculate how much current passing through the circuit. So, now upload your code, open serial monitor. Power up your power supply or any power source you are using. I'm using 8 ohms, 7 watts power resistor as load. Adjust current output to 1 amp to calibrate your readings. On serial monitor it shows me 200, so 200 of raw value equals 1 amp. Let's calculate it. The result we get from this calculation will be our factor, so by multiplying raw value by the factor, the result will be actual current. Now, by adding factor, the output should equals the actual current. But it displays 0 or 1, so we still have one more step. We should change output data type from integer to float. After changing the variable data type, it should display the actual current with decimals. Now, we have the actual current displayed on serial monitor. You can also display it on LCD screen or on your phone screen, via Bluetooth or whatever you like. If my video was useful for you, don't forget to subscribe, share, like. If you have any question, leave a comment. See you next time.